Calling all history buffs, these are the top historical places to visit in India. Taj Mahal. Said to be the epitome and an everlasting symbol of love, the Taj Mahal was built in the 17th century by Shah Jahan for his favorite wife, Mumtaz Mahal. Hampi. A UNESCO World Heritage Site, the ancient village of Hampi used to be the capital of the Vijayanagar Empire in the 14th century. Fatehpur Sikri. Founded in 1571 by Akbar as the capital of the Mughal Empire, Fatehpur Sikri is situated about 40 kilometers away from Agra and is home to the iconic Buland Darwaza. Jallianwala Bagh. The site of one of the worst atrocities of British rule in India, the Jallianwala Bagh now houses a museum, a gallery and memorial structures. Gateway of India. Constructed in the early 20th century, the Gateway of India was built to commemorate the arrival of King George V and Queen Mary. Red Fort. The Red Fort was constructed in the 17th century after Shah Jahan decided to shift his capital from Agra to Delhi. Khajuraho Temples. Located in Chhatarpur district in Madhya Pradesh, the Khajuraho temples were built sometime between 1950 and 1050 AD. They are also a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Ellora Caves. The Ellora Caves are a collection of 100 caves that date their origin to sometime between the 6th and 11th centuries. These caves represent deities and mythologies prevalent in Buddhist, Hindu and Jain religions. Konark Sun Temple. Constructed in the 13th century, the Konark Sun Temple is dedicated to the Hindu god Surya, hence its name. Rani Ki Vav. Located in Gujarat along the banks of River Saraswati, Rani Ki Vav is a stepwell that was constructed by the Solanki dynasty. Brihadeeswara Temple. Located in Thanjavur, Tamil Nadu, the Brihadeeswara Temple is dedicated to Lord Shiva. Old Goa. Also known as Velia Goa, Old Goa is situated next to the Mandovi River and is home to some stunning colonial era monuments, including many churches and the bell tower.